After the Patna High Court directive, the Bihar government has finally revised its COVID figure for this year and admitted a 72% increase, with an increase of 395 cases in the audit conducted till June 7 this year. And today, the state health minister, Mangal Pandey, said it's still open for further corrections.
It was the shocking visuals of these dead bodies in the Ganga near Buxar last month, leading the Patna High Court to order an audit of the COVID death count. The result is out. The government accepted an extra 3,951 deaths, taking its total up by 72%. These 3,951 deaths took place in April-May during the ferocious second wave. But the leader of opposition, Tejaswi Yadav, tweeted that actual deaths are 20 times more. The state government says it's open to more revision of toll if it's certified by authorities concerned.
हमारी मंशा ये है कि हम हर उस परिवार और व्यक्ति की तलाश करें जिसकी कोरोना पॉजिटिव होने के कारण मृत्यु हुई और इसी क्रम में पिछले 15-20 दिनों से ये सारे जानकारी इकट्ठे करने के प्रयास जिला प्रशासन के स्तर पर किए गए।
Many experts have said that COVID deaths in India are being underreported by a large extent. The Bihar government's move add a backlog of as many as 72% more deaths is a step in the right direction, as experts say it will help improve the fight against COVID. Now the big question is, if Bihar underreported deaths during the second wave by so much, what about other states? With cameraman Habib Ali, this is Manish Kumar for NDTV.